What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. On to our next mission, Ocean Crossing. Let's do it.
We're continuing through grid 086 toward the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder, Carla's nickname. That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... well, it could just be some dozer inside joke.
So, we are gonna pull back out Beefy Boy, who's looking pretty good. We haven't had a chance to try out our new detonating bazooka yet, which should be pretty damn cool. I also did pick up the napalm launcher. Pretty good. Sounds like she's telling me I need to be fast, which is the opposite of this AC. Oh god. One of those hits me, I'm getting toasted. Out here for a second. This actually probably would have been a good mission for my Gatling gun guy. Just dash through and blast all these little crap guys.
There. Access the container. detected. That machine.
I don't like it. I do not like the sea spider. Oh God, holy shit. This thing is fucking beefy, dude. Oh man, yeah, I don't even have the dodge to get out of the way of that. Holy shit. Let's try missile boat. This thing's on the ground. So I upgrade a missile boat with the napalm launcher. Which puts fire all over the ground. It's supposed to make it harder for him to move, but I'm guessing it's not gonna have any effect on the boss. Oh god, you need two shots, okay. I don't know why I tried to iframe dodge through it. Damn, no, don't have the dodge for it. That thing is incredibly tanky. I mean, the fast AC might be what we need to beat this thing.
Now, if you could just step inside. Wait. Enemy detected.
Nope, nope, nope. Oh, God.
That machine was created by a bunch of mad scientists.
I don't think I have the damage. Jesus. Yeah, there's no chance with that. God, I don't know if my fast dude has the damage to get through this thing, though. I mean, he'll be able to dodge for sure, but like, god damn, this thing hits hard. It does feel like this is a very dodge-focused mission. You have to avoid it. The laser's a 1-2 hit.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Damn, it still hit me. Jesus. You miss one dodge and it's over. I'm trying to figure out if it even has like a weak spot on it. I mean, this is about as much firepower as I can get, and I feel like we weren't even... I think I need to assault armor to put it into stagger.
Now, if you can just step inside. Wait. Enemy detected. That machine. Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon.
Is it like weaker on top or something? Dash under it when it does that. Got it to about half. I think that's about as good as we did with the missile one. But I don't think the napalm worked, so we are gonna load up missile boot, but we're gonna go into assembly and we're gonna pull back out that. Can I fit anything bigger on? With the 8 vertical, no. Well, extra boom maybe? A couple less, double the grenades. I just gotta beat this thing and I'm unlocking new parts.
Now, if you could just step inside. Wait, enemy detected.
This thing is so tanky. There's got to be a strategy to this. That 1-2 is cooking me. Oh no.
No repair kits remaining.
I think being on the ground and focusing on my dodge game was actually the way to... Oh, ho, ho, ho. No! Oh! That hurt. That hurt bad. Yeah, trust me, I'm evading as much as I fucking can.
What the? It's taking off.
Jesus. So when it takes off, it fires out a massive coral explosion. Alright. I think... it's either... I mean, I don't have enough AP to get through this with my other ACs. I think I need to focus on just dodging. I need to focus on just dodging this thing. I feel like this thing is like resistant to explosive or something. No, wrong time to get staggered. No, God, I'm dodging it too soon. Damn. Okay, so I have to get up in the air to even be able to avoid that, and it looks like it's gonna shoot down a volley of bullshit at me. Damn. I mean, it's either this guy or my Tetra. I'm not gonna be able to get through it with anything else. I feel like I'm struggling to dodge on the tank, which, I mean, it's a tank, but... this attempt is pretty much, yeah, this is shot already. Ooh. Maybe I can weave around and, oh shit. Maybe I can weave around and avoid it. I think I figured out a strat here. If I'm right on top of it, it can't hit me with the eye laser. And since there's no splash damage. Definitely still hit me with it. There's got to be a better weak spot to hit on this thing. I'm hitting it with like all the beef I got, and I'm barely hurting it. This definitely does seem to be like the strat though. I'm close enough that like it can't even hit me with its stomp. God damn it, I shouldn't have said anything. As soon as I opened my big dumb mouth. Yeah, we're done. We're dead. Jesus. I wonder if maybe it's weak to like thermal or something. There is, you know, kinetic energy explosive. I think I maybe plasma. since I'm right on top of it. I mean, let's try it. We'll hit it with a shit ton of energy damage, and when it gets stunned, we're gonna go for the spin to win with the sword. I don't think it's any more weak to energy than anything else that we've been using. Jesus. Wish we could scan it like AC5, that way I could at least see like the weaknesses it has. Alright, I think floating in the air helped. It'll be high direct damage. We'll go with that. Arms overburdened, can we... Ten-part missile. Alright, this is... I don't have more firepower than this, so... Last attempt before we wrap up and I... Farm up parts and then try this level again.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics of Tahan Khan. Now what's it doing here?
I mean, when it's like that, it's like it's exposed, but even then, the direct damage we're doing really isn't that high. What's crazy to me is we're pumping pretty much everything I can into this, like shit tons of missiles, unique bazooka that we unlocked, grenade launcher. We are putting out all the damage that we can. and it just does not give a shit. It's like, yeah, no. And like, we're staggering it, like, near instantly. We're forcing the stagger, but I just, it does too much damage. I can't, I'm struggling to even avoid it all. Nope. Ah. I mean, we're definitely having the best attempts are definitely those with the tetrapod for sure. I think if I can maintain my aerial advantage and dodge. Every time we stun it, we're gonna kick it. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here? No! Oh.
This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, baby.
That machine was created by a bunch of bad scientists, journalists. Fires by this mutated Institute.
Yeah, there's no way we're doing it. Damn, dude. Alright, well, we know it's doing a ton of energy damage, so I'm going to make a new build. I'm going to farm up some money, and we're going to see what we can do. So, either way, stay tuned. And, yeah, hopefully we take the spider down next time.